God, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Lord. Listen. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Pastor doesn't care about how the Lord has his way. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. There's a afford you in this place. There's a afford you in this place. That you really need God to do something. Like right now, you need God to do it. Whether it's your family, your finances, there's an afford you that really need God to do something. Make your way to the altar now. Make your way to the altar. There's an afford you in this place. There's an afford you, God. Thank you that you're going through some things right now. You're going through, you're trying to hang on, but you don't know how it's going to work. Come on, get quickly. You better get, if you need God to do something, you better make your way to this altar right now. Make your way. I don't need no chairs. It's all right. Hallelujah. Thank you. If you need your healing, you better make your way. You need a breakthrough. You better make your way. You sick in your body. You better make your way. The enemy playing with your mind. You better make your way. I will leave this place the same way I came. You better make your way. Thoughts of suicide. You better make your way. Depression. You better make your way. I feel the power of God. Come on. Yes. Yes. Hallelujah. Yeah. My God. Yeah. The chains are breaking. The chains are breaking. Can I tell y'all something? Y'all don't mind if I tell y'all something? It won't always be like this. God will perfect that concerning you sooner or later. He'll work in your favor. Yes. He turned it around. Yes. For you. Yes. He'll always be like this. I'm talking about what you're going through right now. God will perfect that concerning you sooner or later. He'll work in your favor. He turned it around. God, we ask for full range in this place, God. We ask for full range in this place, God. Should be sent to your people, God. He turned it around for you. It will always be like this. God will protect that concerning you sooner or later. He'll work in your favor. He turned it around for you. Get ready to pray for the Lord. See you. I'm praying for you soon. One by one. Courtney, this is for you. Be like this. God will perfect that concerning you sooner or later. He'll work in your favor. He turned it around for you. It will always be like this. God will perfect that concerning you sooner or later. He'll work in your favor. He turned it around for you. Come in halfway. God will perfect that concerning you. He turned it around for you. He'll always be like this. Just lift your hands. God will perfect that concerning you sooner or later. working your favor. He turned it around for you. Yes, we say that I see the Spirit, man. You know that you're going through. But God told me to tell you that He's turning it around for you. Many people in here don't know that the pain and the heartache that you go through, the frustrations that you go through, the things that you go through in your mind. There's a point in time that you just say, you know what, God, I don't know what else I can do. I'm at my wit's end. I'm at my last right now. And God, if you don't do this, if you don't fix this for me right now, God, I can't do it anymore. But God told me to tell you that He came to strengthen you today, that you will run like never before. God told me to come today just for you today to give you strength. Yeah, it feels like that you're weak in your body. You don't know who to turn to, who to talk to, but God says, I am the one. I am your creator. God told me to tell you that I'm your redeemer, that I'm bringing you out of what you're going through. This is your breakthrough, said the Spirit of God. He says that I'm breaking every chain that's in your life. It feels like some weight on your shoulder, but God told me to tell you that I'm lifting that weight off your shoulder now, said the Spirit of God. I cut my shit, God, and I go push up to my sin. Oh God, I thank you right now. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm going to get somebody behind me quickly, quickly. Hallelujah. Yeah, God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. God is bringing fresh wind upon you.
Oh, yes, Lord. Thank you.
You can continue now. Hallelujah.